Yes, I am your god. Anyway, check out my guitar rig. This is my live setup. This is only... Just check out my guitars. All these guitars were custom. Custom made by Ibanez. Mr. Ibanez. They're all painted by Michelangelo. I don't mean that guitar noob. I mean the guy who painted, like, Jesus on that ceiling and stuff. So he painted them. They just look beautiful. Look at them. Just have a good look, because you'll never see anything as beautiful in your life. Look at it. These strings are made. These are custom-made metal strings. The good thing about the strings is that they can exceed the temperatures of the sun, which is good, because I can play so fast the strings will just melt. But these can withstand melting, so these are good for me. The pickups and all the guitars were hand-wired by Tony Blair. Yeah, I got him. I didn't even need to ask twice. He just hand-wired them straight away. And they sound pretty decent. They're mounted directly into this Chinese ancient oak guitar body. And whenever I do this, I go into world domination mode. And that means I can play over 4 million notes per second. But I don't play that fast because people die. So I keep it low, around 2000. The cool thing about the pickups is, in all the guitars, if I on the switch, on the toggle switch, if I flick the switch, I go into kill zone mode, which means these two center coils become active, and whenever I shred, I kill people instantly. They just drop on the floor, they just die. It's pretty amazing to see. The frets are made of my own homegrown tree in my yard. This is my live setup. Here we have a custom rack made by Mr. Rackman. These Mez Boogie cabinets have vintage 40s. That's right, 40s, made for me by a guy called Gandhi in India. What's going on in the rack is I have a special... This amp switcher controls the rate of the Earth's revolution. This one controls how many people die in a minute around the world. Everything in the Crybaby is made by Jim Dunlop. He specially made it for me. He's a good guy. Didn't have to kill him because he did what he was told. Yeah. This one controls how hot the sun is, which is amazing because I never really got to use that one. I don't see why I should. This one is a data dump. That means if I need to take a dump, it's pretty much self-explanatory. I don't need to go into depth into that one. It's pretty amazing. You can never afford any of this because they're all made for me, and there's only one of each, which I own all of them. So you'll never be able to get anywhere close to what I sound like, especially with this Mark IV C+. That's right. I got that specially made for me, just one in the world. So tighten you, cheap bastards. You're too shit. Anyway.